to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre, that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place.
Yeah. Oh, what's up, bike? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you tuned in. And we're gonna dig right in, but first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last, but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes up, kick your feet up, and enjoy. Because we're gonna have some fun today. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna start things off on a note. You may have noticed that this video started a little differently. That is, I have a new intro. I was getting not necessarily tired of, but I didn't like that my intro, the music was so generic. I've seen so many people with the same music in their intro. And that was free music that anybody could use for anything. And so I wanted something different. So I reached out to some people. I reached out to someone and asked him if he would do an intro for me. And he said, absolutely. So we worked it out between the two of us. And he created a custom intro for me, and I absolutely love it. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. The person who did it is an artist that I've already done a reaction for, and I've got another one coming soon that I have filmed. His name is Basic. He's out of Detroit, Michigan. I absolutely love his sound. It's phenomenal, and I love that the dude did my intro for me. I'm excited. I love that I now have something that's mine, that's custom, and I'm digging the hell out of it. I hope you guys are too. But let's get this going, you guys. Today, I'm doing a reaction that has been requested multiple times. I've never heard of this person. I've never heard this song. So I'm excited. I know it's an older song. I noticed when I pulled the video up that it was posted 10 years ago. So I'm excited about it. I'm ready to go. It's Blaine Larsen. How Do You Get That Lonely? But ladies and gentlemen, no matter who it is, it doesn't matter. As always, it's still pass or fail, y'all. Pass or fail. What's it gonna be? Hell, I don't know. But I'm ready to find out right now, me and you. That's not the voice going out. I had something going down the wrong pipe. I'm okay. But let's do this, ladies and gentlemen. Behind me, the blue light is in honor of healthcare workers and other essential workers on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic. I love you guys. I thank you for everything you're doing. You're my heroes. But let's get this started, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, we got Blaine Larsen. How Do You Get That Lonely? Let's find out. Let's get it. That's got some sad keys, ladies and gentlemen. It sounds like sad, sad start.
It was just another storm.
I know I'm starting early here, but this dude looks like he's like 12. And his voice sounds like he's 37. Okay. He's got that Scotty McCreery thing happening. Let's go.
Story printed on the second page.
Okay.
Underneath the Tigers football score.
Okay.
It said he was only 18.
Oh.
A boy about my age.
Okay.
They found him face down on his bedroom floor.
Jeez.
There'll be services on Friday at the Lawrence Funeral Home. Then out on Mooresville Highway, they'll lay him neath the stone. How do you get that lonely? the call that having no life at all is better than the life that you had.
You know, and I don't know if he's going to go deeper into this, but this right here is the frame of mind that a lot of people have with depression and suicide. How do you get that lonely? It's up here. It's not that these people don't really know that they have enough or that they don't have a good life. It's up here. There's nothing they can do to control it. And that's what sucks. It could affect anybody. It could affect the rich of the rich or the poor of the poor. It doesn't matter. They need help. They need someone to reach out to them and talk to them, make them understand. And that's the thing is, not anybody can do it. And a lot of people don't understand. And they just tell them, hey, everything's fine. You're good. Stop. That's not how you do it. That is not how you do it. And that's not going to help anybody. Let's go. Let's proceed.
How do you feel so empty? You won't let it all go.
That's sad.
How do you get
so
that lonely and nobody knows?
So that's what it is. How do you get that way and no one knows? Because people don't, and you know what, I may be stopping a lot in this song, but you know what, the subject matter, I'm not going to worry about it. I'm sorry. If you don't like it, you can move to the next reaction or do something else. I don't know. If you want to watch the video, just watch the video. But this is the type of song that requires reaction, okay? There's a lot of people that see it and don't know what they're seeing. And that's the thing, is sometimes it's hard. Sometimes it's hard to know when someone has depression or if someone's just being overly dramatic. And that's when you need to talk to someone and let them know, hey, I think there's something wrong with me. Maybe you don't know. That's the hard part. That's what makes this so bad. And that's why so many people get taken from this world, because they don't even know. And that's what makes it even harder. But if you know there's something wrong, you need to talk to people. You need to tell them. And if you're a friend and you feel like somebody might have that issue, have that problem, you need to talk to them. You need to reach out to them. Don't wait for them to come to you, because that may take too long. It may never happen. And if you feel that with somebody and you don't go to them, and you wait too long, you'll never forgive yourself. Let's go.
Did his girlfriend break up with him? Did he buy or steal that gun? Did he lose a fight with drugs or alcohol?
I don't know.
Did his mom and daddy forget to say, I love you, son? Did no one see the writing on the wall? Now I'm not blaming anybody. We all do the best we can. I know hindsight's 20/20, but I still don't understand. How do you get that lonely? That having no life at all is better than the life that you had. How do you feel so empty? You wanna let it all go.
And I just wanna say, this should be touching everybody. And if it doesn't, I don't know what to say. I'm sorry. But this is something else right here. This is real. This is what a lot of people think and a lot of people say when they hear something like this or when they know someone who commits suicide. How does that happen? How did they get that way? How does it get that far? How does someone not help them? How did they get to that point? How do you get that lonely that having no life is better than the life you have? I'll admit it, I've said it. It's hard.
How do you get that lonely and nobody knows? It was just another story printed on the second page underneath the Tigers football score.
Ladies and gentlemen, Blaine Larsen, how do you get that lonely? Pass or fail? That's a pass. And lost in all of this was the fact that Blaine Larsen, for obviously about an 18-year-old, I mean, he's definitely young, has an amazing voice. If you guys have some other Blaine Larsen songs, send them my way, because I'd love to react to more of his music. This guy's voice is phenomenal. It reminds me a lot of a young Josh Turner or Chris Young. But beautiful voice, beautiful, beautiful song, and it's real. There's a lot to this. I don't know if Blaine wrote this or if somebody else wrote this song, who wrote this song, but whoever wrote it, they have a good grasp, because that's real. That's what a lot of people say when something like that happens. How do you get that to that point that having no life is better than the life you have? I know, like I said, I know I've said it. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. Links are right down here. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get some exclusive content, get your request shot up the list faster. I have some really good exclusive content on there, including some videos like this that you won't see on the page, as well as some older videos like some magic stuff that I did, some food challenges, things like that. I'm building on that quite often. So you can check that out right up here, as well as in the description below. Like, share, subscribe, pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Birdman fam, flock, I love you guys. I mean that. I really do. Without you guys, there is no Birdman's place. Thank you for everything you do for me. And if you're one of these people who needs help and you know it, get it. Please get it. All right? I love you guys. I mean that. And I'm going to see you on the next video. All right? Much love. Peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.